Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Allsvenskan coming up next. It is Djurgården, and they take on Hammarby.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre-forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
And the contest begins. Spot on with that tackle. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Oh, good vision. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Darijan Bojanic. And it wasn't a productive cross. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Short corner it is. Sadiku. Darijan Bojanic. Now that's a well-timed pass. Could it be? Uncomfortable in dealing with the ball played in. Read it magnificently and intercepted. High quality defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Needs an accurate cross. No nonsense clearance. Fenger. Sandberg. And back to the keeper. Well read to win possession back. Asoro. Eriksen with it. And Anderson has it. Well, he's given us away. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? It might be the moment to get them ahead. Oh, it's in! The opening goal in the derby. And listen to what it means.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. It is a decent looking attack here. Oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Yes, they're defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo, and this lead could easily slip away.
Well, the ball lost here. And Anderson has it. Can he put it away? It did look on for them, but not to be. Besara. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, not the pass he had in mind. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. We certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully, we see more of him in the second half.
And the contest begins. To get them ahead. Oh, it's in! The opening goal in the derby, and listen to what it means. Oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And threading it forward. And up for grabs off the keeper. Danger averted for now. And unable to keep the ball. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. And over comes the corner. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Could be. Oh, terrific. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
Chance to equalise here. In it goes! A well-taken penalty.
Well, here it is again. He makes it look so easy. The keeper dives slightly early and he passes it into the other side. Really confident finish.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And they deal with the threat this time. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. So a personnel change then. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And over it comes. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And problem solved for now. Magnus Eriksson. Committed challenge. Bojanic. And in with a real chance. Surely. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Magnus Eriksson. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Retaining possession proving difficult. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Bojanic. 10 minutes left for play. A real opening now. He's blocked it. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And the substitution will occur now. Over it comes. Oh, great save to keep them in it.
Well, that's a brilliant save, and it just gives them that little bit of hope now.
And taken short. Showing a real will to win the ball. Magnus Eriksson. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Sadiku. Well, there to intercept. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. The cross is on. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. This could square the game. Can they stop it going in? Well, threat over for now. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next time.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Well, he was excellent today, and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.
The moment to get them ahead. Oh, it's in! The opening goal in the derby, and listen to what it means. And unable to keep the ball. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Could be. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's...
chance to equalise here. In it goes! A well-taken penalty. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And in with a real chance. Surely. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Over it comes. Oh, great save to keep them in it.
Well, that's a brilliant save, and it just gives them that little bit of hope now.